Good afternoon, BoozeTube, America, world. We've got the Elysian Night Owl Pumpkin Ale, experienced by 22121. Original pumpkin ale brewed with pumpkin, roasted and raw pumpkin seeds, and spiced in conditioning with nutmeg, clove, cinnamon, ginger, and allspice. 6.7. Now, smells real good. Oh no, conditioning. Who knows? I'm giving this one a 6.5. It's very good. It's got a kind of a pumpkin-y spice. This is a good one for your holidays. Holiday ale here. I also want to take the time to talk to you about profanity. I am 32 this year, so it's time to really start thinking about your legacy and what you leave behind. And I want you to know it's not always about song and dance. I was arrested the other day for profanity, and I accept the charge. It's a misdemeanor, but it's a very foul misdemeanor. You got to think about, there's other people out there other than yourself, and we as drinkers or boozers tend to isolate. There's a lot of social drinkers, but drinking is known to make people self-centered, loud, obnoxious, stupid. Work on becoming, cleaning up your act just a little bit each day. I'm not asking you to be a perfect person, but, you know, our country and our world's going through a difficult time right now. So, I rattle the cages a bit, but for this one, I want, at least for the end of the year, New Year's resolutions, try to think about profanity in your life and how you can clean it up a little bit. Thank you.